Hello, welcome to a brand new video. Today I've not got one but three brand new Doctor Who figure adventures. Well, brand new figures, which we'll all be doing a figure adventure on. So we've got the 7th Doctor and As It Strikes Squad Dalek from the story Gallifrey 6, Series 6, which I've not heard nothing about. So I'm trying to get the reception off the side so you can read it. The side. The backdrop is all the way through exactly the same, so I don't really mind that for all of them. But this is an absolutely amazing because it's not got one. It means I've got a completely new variant of the 7th Doctor. So I've now got, this is the 5th one I've got for a variant. So I've got Time and Arari variant, season 24. Season 25, Silver Nemesis. Season and two figures from season 26 story, Ghost Light. Well, technically this one's from Ghost Light. I could say this one's from the rest of season 26. Like Battlefield, The Curse of Fenric and Survival. And of course, a TV movie variant. The Tartan trousers are a different pattern. I'm impressed with this figure. We've actually got a TV movie 7th Doctor. And the 7th Doctor is... The 7th Doctor is my second favourite incarnation of the Doctor, played by the wonderful and amazing Sylvester McCoy. He unfortunately played the Doctor during the last years of Doctor Who from 1987 to 1989, so season 24 to 25 and 26, and he came back to do the regeneration. And we've got another, as I said, and Dalek, this is an actual repaint, but it's actually quite amazing because it means my Dalek army is slowly building up. As you can see, I've got another one here. I got the main one here. So the next one in the set is from another Big Finish story. All these are from Big Finish. And this is the box. We have the 8th Doctor and Dalek Interrogant Prime. This is from the Time War box set, which I do need to buy and listen to, because it's, this blurb makes it sound absolutely amazing. The universe is burning, the Doctor is forced to rejoin the deadliest battle it has ever. It is such a fantastic one. So, to show you this one, it is the same backdrop as the McCoy box set, but we've got a complete and utter new variant to Paul McGann. And I actually do, although it is just a standard 9th Doctor's body with the 8th Doctor's head shoved on top, and kind of, I don't really mind this because it's good. It means we've got another variant of the Paul McGann Doctor. And I am missing only one more variant of the Paul McGann Doctor, which is, so it's the, for Paul McGann, I've got the TV movie variant. So I've actually got a TV movie Paul McGann and a TV movie Sylvester McCoy. And of course, I've got Night of the Doctor variant. So I've got, I just need to get one, a variant with Paul McGann's face not covered in blood from Night of the Doctor. But I've now got three variants of the 8th Doctor instead of two. And I actually do love this one. I haven't heard nothing from Dark Eyes. It's supposed to be Paul McGann's darkest series. I do have on CD of Paul McGann a one box set, which is Doctor Who The Time War. So I haven't got the story where it's from, but it's truly amazing to have another variant of the 8th Doctor. The 8th Doctor played by the amazing Paul McGann, which unfortunately I do think he needs to come back and have more screen time as the Doctor. So come on, BBC, make a mini series with the 8th Doctor. I deserve more screen time, you know. So with the 7th Doctor, no, sorry, with the 8th Doctor. Sorry, I just love the 7th Doctor figure so much. Another moment from the TV movie. We've got a complete and utter brand new Dalek design, a grey and blue Dalek. I think this is supposed to be based off an audio, but it kind of reminds me of the Daleks from William Hartnell, which were grey, silver and blue. So because it looks silver and blue, like it says, but where it had blue, these skirting boards were covered in blue, like these little bumps were covered in blue. The skirting board was silver all the way around. And this is in a Dalek. Dalek interrogator.
We are the Daleks. You will do as you are told.
I really do love this. I love having a new variant of the Doctors. So, going to the next one. It is from Touch of Goop. And it is a John Hurt one, War Doctor and Dalek Scientist. And that's a cover from the Big Finish CD, which I need to listen to. And we have a Time War, a War Doctor and a Time War Dalek. So let's get that out. So the backdrop again is the same in this set, same for all of them. So when I do my own figure adventures, I'm going to use the backdrop for the Daleks attacking other planets. So for this one, here is the War Doctor. And this is my second favourite of the War Doctor out of the three he's got. There's this one. I've got this one from the 14 Doctors figure set. Oh my god. I bring duplicate. Unfortunately, it doesn't have the scarf with this set, but I don't really mind that. But the one thing I do love in this set, we've got another Dalek, and it is gold and silver. A Dalek bought in the Time War. This is a bit bent, unfortunately. I'm going to try and sort that out later. But there's nothing more I can actually say about these sets. These sets are truly amazing and brilliant. So now I'm gonna make a little cover art for this section only. So here's my custom made War Doctor's TARDIS. Seven from the TV movie. Eight from the TV movie. Dark Eyes version of 8, Night of the Doctor, Day of the Doctor, and Wyatt. So now, I'm going to put Daleks, this one first. And I'm just going to throw in some random Daleks, because I can't really be bothered to put them back into the correct sections at the moment. Because it's Daleks, you've got to make a Time War section. This section here is going to be my Time War section with. Which, to be honest, I'm going to start looking for more Time Lord figures to buy. So here we are, my Time War section. Kind of a Time War section, with the 7th Doctor from the TV movie, the 8th. So, they're my new figures. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I do love making these. And I'll see you again for another figure, hopefully.